Everybody's got a thing or two on their mind. It's about time you heard mine.
Hey, Ryan Stewman here. And on this week's edition of Ryan Rants, I am pissed off. It's not even Friday, it's Wednesday. And this is what happened to me. I set an appointment with somebody who may very well be watching this video right now to meet me at Park and Preston in Plano at 10 o'clock a.m. Well, at 10:05, I sent a text message, hey, are you here, right? Just checking. Of course, I know they're not there, right? They would know what I look like because they reached out to me through my videos or speaking engagements. Anyway, person sends me a text message back, then actually calls me and says, hey, I am in Highland Village, which is, oh my God, an hour and a half away from here. Anyway, and could you meet me at 121 and maybe Preston? Would that be an inconvenience? Well, what's an inconvenience, first of all, for anybody that's in business with anybody? If you reach out to somebody and you try to do business with them, you don't stand them up. And more importantly, you don't give them the runaround. Reluctantly, I drove to 121 in Preston. And here's why I say reluctantly, because I knew what the outcome was going to be. When I got there, that person still wasn't going to be there. And they were going to have nothing but more excuses on why they weren't there yet. And that was going to end up being a waste of my time. I got busy shit to do, and I should not have driven there. I should have just said, you missed the appointment, game over, we'll have to reschedule, call my assistant. I should have just said that, but I didn't. We're trying to make some goals this week. I'm trying to deliver above and beyond. And this is what happens. If someone's a pain in your ass on the front end, right, to get in, they're going to be a major pain in the ass on the back end. So I don't say don't bend over backwards for your customer, but you know someone who's serious and someone who's not, and don't ever stand anybody up. Your word is all you have. If you have a 10 o'clock appointment with somebody, your ass better be there, because if not, the other business owner, the other realtor, the other insurance agent, Sean Mathis, he'll be there. Don't miss the appointments. It's just ridiculous. So that's all I'm going to rant about this week. The thing that you can do is honor your word and show up at the times that you say you're going to show up at. You'll never have these problems. Catch you on Monday for right now. And make sure you share this with all your friends, anybody you know. The rant's really getting popular. What's crazy is the technology, what's happening right now, is not as popular as the rant. So I try to make these as entertaining as absolutely possible. And no, I'm not freaking driving. I'm sitting parked in my car because that person stood me up. Now go share something. Thanks. Oh, 7 videos for free on one side of the screen or the other. Make sure you sign up for them. There's some really cool stuff in there. Later.